Hi everyone, and welcome to my channel. Today we will talk about anal pain or rectal pain and answer the following questions. What are hemorrhoids? What is an anal fissure? What is an anal fistula? What is a pilonidal cyst? Now let's answer the first question. What are hemorrhoids? Hemorrhoids, also known as piles, are when the veins inside or around your bottom get swollen. They can hurt, itch, or bleed. There are two kinds of hemorrhoids: external hemorrhoids and internal hemorrhoids. External hemorrhoids are under the skin near your bottom, and you can feel them. But the internal hemorrhoids are inside your bottom, and you usually can't feel them unless they push outside. Hemorrhoids usually are not dangerous, but they can be really annoying. Some things you do can make you more likely to get them. Second question: what is an anal fissure? Anal fissure is a small cut or rip in your anal canal. It often hurts, and you might see blood when you poop. It usually happens when you hurt your bottom, like when you push too hard to poop. These anal fissures or cuts can happen fast or slowly over time, and they can also get better fast or take a long time to heal. Third question: what is an anal fistula? An anal fistula is like a tunnel that goes from inside your anus to the skin around it. It usually starts higher up inside your anus, where there are small glands. If those small glands get infected, the pus from the infection can make that tunnel called fistula. That infection is called a perianal abscess or a sore filled with pus near your anus, and sometimes people also call it a perianal fistula. Fourth question: what is a pilonidal cyst? A pilonidal cyst is a tiny hole or tube in your skin that can get infected easily. It usually happens in the crease at the top of your bottom. And if the tiny hole gets infected, it can become a painful, swollen bump. This bump usually has hair, dirt, and other stuff inside it. It can hurt a lot, and it might leak pus and blood and smell bad. This kind of infection happens more to men and young people, and to the people who sit a lot, like taxi drivers. That's it for now. We've answered all the questions. But for more frequently asked questions about anal pain or rectal pain, please check the list at the end of the video or in the description box below. And let's see you in the next video. Bye.